Baltimore police have made an arrest in a Federal Hill armed carjacking. Police say that 17-year-old Dq'qaun Johnson and two others crashed into the back of a BMW on Key Highway. When the driver stopped, the suspects forced her out at gunpoint. Police say they got away with the car. This morning, police say officers arrested Johnson with the stolen BMW key in his pocket. He's being held without bail. Police are still looking for two other suspects.